I'm racing here. It is the night of Goose Fair. As we approach 7:25 in the evening, we are going to explore the nightlife with a twist. There we go. They are on. Let's explore. Evening is much more mild. My nose is painful. I literally have knackered myself to get that video up.
This is the airbrush. Now this blows air. Can you feel the air coming out?
I can hear it.
Yeah. So if you take one of your pens, pop it in like that, pop it on there, and you've got yourself an airbrush. You do it with a stencil, like this. Just pop it on there, like that. You can do all sorts of creative and artwork with them, like that. Take that off.
All the various types of marmalades and sauces. Tenner each for shirts. Heavy campers, we go fishing. Funny bones. Very similar to another brand I remember.
20. That lady there, that man there, lady the fat man there, lady the man there, fat Nick. I'm not too sure what you are. Right. Well, I go mashy, alright? They are the whole jolly lot.
Tiny versions of my brow. That is decent. Journey continues from the fair to the square. The tubs are sweets for a quid. More hooks. Well, to see what's different and new. Scarves and fleeces. And you've got the poor scratchings, the originals. And the barbecues. Spices. More signs. That sounds just like Rosie, you know.
Equality shaver. If you want to take a three-edge shaver, beard trimmer, moustache trimmer, and a nose trimmer. You won't try and buy nose trimmers today. They're fortunes. 20-odd quid. I'll give you number one, Tavistock.
Where'd you get the shoes?
Got a nice strong sense of garlic. Which then we carry back on our journey through needles and those bits. $8.45. Sadly, nothing much has actually changed. My bathroom seems to make some work. Then I saw Chloe as well. Said hi once. Thought she's engaged now, so there's no point on that.
saw the girls. I was in the vlog yesterday. Not much else is changing, really.
So, what I just saw was the PVE2, which is a fake PSP, but it was 16-bit emulator on it. That was intriguing, because it was actually looking quite nice, but it was only not... If it was HDMI, I would have bought that, capture card it, boom, but it wasn't. But we got coasters instead we can look at. But she asked about glass, actually, as well. I see brass for cables that are candy. The fair's and stalls are almost coming to a close, which means this is almost over. Lovely stalls and raspberry jam still. Now I'm thinking donuts, doing me for 24,000 steps. £4 for a pack of 6 incenses, aloe vera and all that lot. Then I got 8 donuts for £5. I'm tempted on that, but don't really think I can do a tenner.
It's just 2 in the adults, there's only 2.
Yeah. £9.49, time for me to head home. It is absolutely been reasonably quite fun. People are leaving on the bus, but me, using my legs, I can run. So let's run. 9:53, we're on our way home. That was pretty fun, very quiet, because I was gonna get some chocolates, which are 2 quid from the Cadbury Cutley Foods. And the guy called me out, I said, mate, this guy is, if you Google YouTube tells that you'll see me, like, yeah, get in there. And also, flying saucers for 50p ain't too bad. As well as 8 donuts for 5 quid. It's not perfect, but, you know, for these type of special types, it's cool. But look at it. Look at it. The moon is out, and the shoes, well, they are perfect on this one. If only they were like this 2 weeks ago. Right. Time to get this up, because remember I've got work tomorrow, because maybe goodbye from me until a Saturday night, which might be a night out and a meal for myself. But I will see what happens there. Anyways, I'm racer out.